for maybe the potential of some stronger storms. Let's take you down into the southeast and show you what's happening with meteorologist Alana Kamen.
We're sending you out to a snowless Churchill, Tennessee. That's going to change as we wake up into Thursday morning, but pretty looking skies out there, kind of some cotton candy looking colors across the southeastern United States. You'll see there's snowfall in the forecast for the overnight